Hey y'all, got a EDC update. I know I've done this already, but it was pretty bad lighting, so I decided to redo this. But it's an EDC update, EDC update, and a channel update. So after I do the EDC update, I'll do a channel update, and so I'll start off with this. I got my firefighter, paramedic. Not firefighter, paramedic. Firefighter 343 thin red line bracelet. Side, got me a S beaner. I just carry one extra on me. You know, I don't have an extra, but this one I carry on me with my belt loop. Bottle to pen. My this is my Spyderco Tenacious. And I carry this in my left pocket, even though I'm right-handed. I have it in my left pocket, not scratch up my screen on here. And this will be in my left pocket too, by the way. This will go in my right pocket because it's easier to deploy. And when it's in my right, it's in my pocket, you know, it's really deep. I don't feel like keeping this on my keys. So when it's in my pocket, like pretend this is my pocket, you know, this just hangs out. So all I gotta do is just grab and pull it out. And this is a CPR mask, by the way. I got my iPhone 4. Go figure, an OtterBox. And then I got my wallet, my turnout gear wallet with my driver's license, my money, my CPR. Great. My CPR card and my OSHA card in it. And another thing I do carry with me is my, this is probably like my favorite belt, autofocus. I'm on. Autofocus. Autofocus. Anyway. But this is my belt. It's made out of recycled fire hose from Colorado. So it's pretty cool. I got it for Christmas, but they told me what website. It's Uncommon Goods. So go check it out. They even sell wallets made out of this type of stuff. So yeah. And throw it there. And so for the channel update, the channel will. Has been gotten a lot of stuff this Christmas. For Christmas, I got a Nikon D3100 that shoots in 1080p. And then also for the my school EDC update, I'm going to be doing for sure. I'll probably be finishing that up. I'll probably be doing that Friday. As of today, it is it's Sunday, I believe. Yes, Sunday. So, yeah, it's Sunday, January 1st. I'll be doing this on January 6th, my EDC update. So it should be up by Saturday, I think, or it'll be up on Friday. So go check that out. But this channel is going to be getting better because I got the D3100. And then I got a bunch of other stuff. I got a scanner I'm going to be doing a review on that I got for Christmas. I got a bunch of stuff. I got lenses for the camera. I got a tripod for the camera. So I get ready, y'all, because I'm going to be getting a lot of stuff to show y'all. And so that's it. If you have any questions, comments, please put them right down here or message me. Please rate this. Thumbs up or thumbs down. All would be appreciated or favorited or liked. Up to y'all. So subscribe too. So thank you. Have a nice night. Happy New Year. Thanks.